this is Riemann. His mathematics was used by Einstein to prove general relativity. And right now, the Clay Institute is offering $1 million to whoever can solve a problem proposed by Riemann. The problem somehow is similar to this one. The only difference is that we don't have to solve this system, but we have to solve a system like this. And as you expect, these two functions are a lot more complicated than these two. The solution of this problem has to do with prime numbers.